வெல்கம் டு ஐடியல் அனாதேஷ் வித்யாலயா மெட்ரிக் ஹையர் செகண்டரி ஸ்கூல். கிளாஸ் 4th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட், சப்ஜெக்ட் சயின்ஸ், யூனிட் 3, டாபிக் பிளான்ட்ஸ். குட் மார்னிங் சில்ட்ரன், ஹாவ் அ கிரேட் டே. லெட் வி ஸ்டார்ட் அவர் கிளாஸ். குட். டு யூ நோ சில்ட்ரன், all living things eat food. Yes, food helps them grow and perform daily activities. We have seen animals eating their food. But have you ever wondered how plants get their food? Plants produce their own food with the help of chlorophyll, a pigment present in leaves. Humans and animals depend on plants for their food, either directly or indirectly. Dear children, let us learn more about plants in this session. Yes, today our topic is parts of a leaf. Today our topic is parts of a leaf. Leaves are of different shapes and size and have different parts. However, there are some basic parts that are common in most of the leaves. First one, blade. The broad flat part of the leaf is called blade. Second one, apex. The tip of the leaf is called apex. The tip of the leaf is called apex. Third one, midrib. The midrib runs along the center of the leaf. The midrib runs along the center of the leaf. Fourth one, veins. Veins are branch out from the midrib. They are the framework of hollow tubes that carry water and minerals. Fifth one, petiole. The part joins the leaf to the main stem. Next one, stomata. Stomata are tiny openings or spore mostly found at the base of the leaves. Air enters the leaves. The plant through these openings. Stomata helps the plants to breathe. Stomata are used to exchange gas. I will question for you children. Try to answer. The first question. The broad flat part of the leaf is called dash. The broad flat part of the leaf is called dash. Think about Yes, answer is blade. Answer is blade. Second one, stomata are used to dash. Stomata are used to dash. Think about. Answer is exchange gas. Exchange gas. Next our topic is leaf as food factory. Leaf as food factory. Plants need food, but they never depend on people or animals to provide them. Most of the plant are able to make their own food through a process called photosynthesis. Most of the plant are able to make their own food through a process called photosynthesis. Most of the plant are able to make their own food through a process called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis equal to photo plus synthesis. Photosynthesis is a process by which plants make their food using chlorophyll, water, carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight. Let us see how this process is organized within the plants. First one, water. Water is absorbed by the roots and is passed to the leaves through the tubes. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide in the air passes through small pores in the leaves. Sunlight. A green pigment in the leaves help them to trap sunlight. The pigment is called chlorophyll. Most leaves are green in color because of this green pigment. Through photosynthesis, plants produced the food and release oxygen into air. As plant prepare food for themselves and also for other living things, they are called primary producer. Without primary producer, living things that are not capable of producing their own food and will not able to live. Okay children, this session is over. I will give activity for you. Try to answer. Fill in the blanks by rearranging letters in the bracket. Write your answer in your homework note and send photos in our BC group. Thank you children. We will meet next class. Thank you for listening. Bye.